Hi guys, welcome to Infinite Tutorials. Today we'll learn the one-handed CMX. We start this trick with a front grip and put the index finger already under the chain. We create momentum and now it's getting interesting. From here we pull the nunchaku upwards with the help of our index finger till we reach kind of a 90 degree angle with our nunchucks. Here once again nice to see from another angle. From here we pull actually the string backwards, the sticks pass each other and we catch so to speak the other stick. Yes, that seems very complicated. So here once again, we have here the 90 degree angle, the pull, pass and the catch. This trick is really all about coordination, so not really difficult to learn, but without a doubt tricky. Keep in mind to pull the chain around this 90 degree angle and of course avoid to crash the sticks. So guys, that was once again everything. I hope you did like the tutorial. If so, don't forget to share, to like and to subscribe. See you soon on my channel Infinite Tutorials.